of the many protests that have been going on in the last few days around the country. And what you are looking at is the end of that protest. And we don't know what led to the escalation of tensions. We know things were tense, but everybody was under control. Police officers were standing there. Protesters were venting, were sharing their opinions, were sharing their message of seeking for justice, justice for George Floyd. And then something happened, and it escalated to the situation that we are seeing unfolding right now on our TV screens. And so I understand that we have some sound that we would like to share with you. Let's take a listen.
Yes, I'm on.